Good morning, Your Holiness. My name is Thanan Sisgit and I'm from Ladakh. I'm studying in Ladakh Public School and I'm 15 years old. So my question is, what is the difference between the compassion that comes from the understanding of the fact that all sentient beings suffer and the compassion that one experiences from the knowledge that all sentient beings, being impermanent by nature, take birth and die? Thank you, Your Holiness.
So the compassionate mind is actually dedicated towards the benefiting others. So with compassion, you focus your mind on sentient beings, and with wisdom, some texts mention this, with wisdom you focus your mind on enlightenment. So when you actually wish all sentient beings to be free from suffering, of course, without actually knowing and understanding that there is a possibility for them to be free from suffering, it's just a prayer and not a conviction. It doesn't come through a conviction based on valid understanding and knowledge. And therefore, with wisdom, you focus on emptiness, means that you need both the compassion and wisdom complementing each other. So otherwise, with mere compassion, you may feel, oh, how bad this sentient being is suffering. But with wisdom, you see the possibility to be free from suffering. And therefore, the compassion is validly based on this knowledge.